How are you, everyone? And welcome one more time here at your friend Jackie D from Jackie D Knows channel, the channel who reward you from watching. Yes, you hear it right. We are so happy and so pleased that we finally found an idea to create a series which is called Jackie D's Kitchens. As you see it, Jackie D's Kitchen is the most recently series that will reward you from watching it. So before we continue, we wanna thank you for all your support, for continue sharing our channel, telling your friends, and that's what we're trying to reward here. So let's talk about the mechanic of this series. It's a little bit tweaked and twisted, pretty much the same, but it's a little bit changing. So, what the things you need to do? First, you have to watch the video, correct? Jackie D's Kitchen is gonna be 3 videos, so you have to watch the video. Every time you watch a video, there will be a word. The word yummy. Y-U-M-M-Y. That word is gonna be here through the whole video, and you have to note how many times that word is here on the video. You won't see the word, you only hear it, so you have to watch the video. It is important that you watch the entire video because we will not confirm if you have the right amount of yummies, right? You have to collect how many times that word show up. Then after you collect how many times that word show up, you have to like, subscribe our channel, and also you have to share the video on your Facebook page. After you do that, you have to send us an email to jackiedknows@gmail.com. jackiedknows@gmail.com. Why you have to send in that email? 3 things. 1, a screenshot that shows the subscription and like is enabled in our YouTube channel. A screenshot that you share the video on your Facebook page, and the amount of how many times the word yummy was here on the video. You're gonna send us that per episode. So that means each episode, you have to send a screenshot of the YouTube subscribe and like. You have to send a screenshot that you shared that specific video that you send in the email about on your Facebook, and how many times the word yummy was here on that specific video. Please understand, you have to comply for all metrics in order to be included on the raffle. It is important that you confirm yourself by watching it 1, 2, or 3 times that you have what you think is the correct amount of yummy, as we will not confirm that you had it or not, because we want to protect the privacy, and we want to protect the fairness, and we want to protect that everybody is doing the right thing. So, having said that, please watch the video. The code, or it's not a code, the word yummy is not written, it's voice announced, so you have to hear how many times. And then send that along with the email with the other requirement of the screenshot. Okay guys, it's gonna be 3 videos. And after the 3rd video, the series finale, we're gonna wait a few days before doing a live raffle. We're gonna do the live raffle in here in our YouTube channel. Please, if you have any question, you can read the mechanics at the description of the video. And if you still have any question, please send us an email at jackiedknows@gmail.com. At jackiedknows@gmail.com. JackieDknows. Okay? Keep running around. Watch the video. Find how many times the word yummy is being voice announced on the video. Take a screenshot of the subscription and like enabled in YouTube. Take a screenshot that you share the video on Facebook, and send us an email with all the requirements. Happy hunting. I wish you all the good luck. And remember, you are running for a 5,000 pesos cash. That's the win of this giveaway. 5,000 pesos cash for the winner. So remember, take your time and find out those words carefully. Okay? Wish you all the good luck. See you at Jackie D's Kitchen Series. God bless you guys. Let it, let it, let it, let it, let it, let it, bang, bang.